So this little section is the road between Manic 5 and Labrador City. Gravel's pretty good, maintain a good speed, and I just stopped to put on my protective gear because there's no point in having armored knees and gloves if you take a spill on the gravel and they're in the pack. So theoretically, once I got my gloves on, I should be all right. But the key is to take it easy, not be pushed along by the traffic, which as you can see is a huge problem, and just maintain a steady speed.